Can understand that atop the bricks everything was covered with white marble or Carrara, and the rest of the monument around the square here were all covered with white marble.